Ecuador to walk. My name is Shabar. I am the original Navajo and Apache of this land. We get Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin killed Christ, put him up on the cross, and gave him over to the Roman eagle. But 30 pieces of silver, they killed him for...
For positions of power,
John 1148. He was not born on December 25th. There was a prophetess by the name of Anna prophesying the redemption of Christ, and no one wanted to hear her because she was a female. But male and female, he made them what? In his image. In his image. Genesis 1:27. For there are three that bears witness in heaven: Father, Son, Mother.
Father, Son, Mother.
So. Told the Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin to cleanse what was inside, of their mind, and come back to the Father. So they had to kill him.
So
he was born 2007
years ago
was the birth of Christ. So, there are also female angels as well. Chokma. Or wisdom. It's also a feminine spirit. This is why Christ stated. Wisdom.
Wisdom.
Is justified. Of her children. So.
So.
In 1998. A burst of light entered my body. 2006, he took me to hell and back. 2008, he showed me a vision concerning this place. I tell you what I saw. I saw a bomb in Chicago first.
And Jamestown,
Virginia will be the last thing. When the pilgrims got here, one of the first places that set up a religious institution on my land was Chicago. The Bible defines religion according to the book of James. All men.
Came back years later.
Showed me another vision.
Jamestown, Virginia.
Will be the last standing. Therefore, repent. Coming out in white, and he smit the Egyptians 7 ways, and we went over dry shot. This is the real reason.
They are bombing
Yemen. They are the Sabians.
According to the Bible.
The book of Joel.
And the book of Isaiah.
Because men and women seek to take the glory. Away from the Elohim,
therefore, he said, open up ears and raise your head and handle on this way, like he did in the day and take it back to war.
Therefore, he's going to open up the earth and release the angels of hell on this place, like he did in the day of Sodom and Gomorrah. Genesis 19.
Five cities altogether.
Therefore, repent. Coming back on a white horse three times. He's on his way here.
He has raised up his hand
for justice.
On my land. Nowhere.
Formerly Audrey, daughter of Babylon.
So, the Jada kiss
of death is coming.
Coming.
And the has told me.
Has told me.
His return.
His return.
Is less than 2 years.
It's less than 2 years.
I do not know the day.
I do not know the day.
Or the hour.
Or the hour.
Or the exact year.
The exact year.
But less than 2 years.
Less
than 2 years. So therefore, repent and be baptized while you still have just a small amount of time. There's a constellation in the sky.
It's a constellation in the sky called Orion.
Called Orion. It's going to appear.
It's going to appear.
In the sky.
In the sky.
In broad daylight.
In broad daylight.
It signifies. The end.
The end.
Of the Gentiles.
The Gentiles.
They are about to have another war. Saudi Arabia.
Saudi Arabia.
And Iran.
And Iran.
Ishmaelites.
Ishmaelites. And?
The sons of Jeff.
The sons of Jeff.
Gad is getting ready to overcome.
Gad is getting ready to overcome.
How you doing? You believe in the Bible?
How you doing? You believe in the Bible?
I'm the original Navajo and Apache on this land.
Well, I'm the Navajo and Apache on this land.
There's a judgment for the slaughter.
So,
he only put 8